As you notice, you don't need anything higher than you can reach. You don't need to be getting a stool or a bucket, something standing on fall off of. You need to be having it with common sense that says, that's my height reach, and that's all I can do. So, what we're going to do, we're going to stick this straight eight stick down here beside that, in case anybody ever wants to know what kind of cucumbers they are. They're straight eight. And it just happened to have four little cubes in this thing. So we're going to try to get them out without tearing them up. See that? There's two cucumbers in. So what we're going to do is come around and put this down in the ground in between each one of these openings, like so. Now we'll come back and water them just a minute. See how that is? Cucumbers love to grow up. They will grow up faster than they will grow out. They love to climb because nature made them with little tentacles. When they get about 8-10 inches tall, the little tentacles will start coming out and it will start wrapping. So we want to provide it a means to grow upward. What this does, not only does it provide it a means to grow upward, it provides it an opportunity where you can pick the cucumbers without walking on the cucumber plants. The most damage done to cucumbers is walking around them trying to find the cucumbers. Because they're well camouflaged. Nature made them that way so they could reproduce without interruption.